Hello students, this is an introduction to the author of the essay Negritude, a Humanism of the 20th Century. This essay is written by Leopold Sidar Senghor. Senghor was born on October 9, 1906 at Jol, Senegal, French West Africa, and died on December 20th, 2001 at Verson, France. He was a poet, teacher and statesman. He was the first president of Senegal and a major proponent of the concept of negritude. Senghor was the son of a prosperous West African planter and trader. His mother was a Roman Catholic. They sent him to a nearby Catholic mission and seminary in order to fulfill his first ambition, which was to become a teacher priest. At the age of 20, he realized that priesthood was not his calling, and he transferred to Lycée secondary school in the capital of Dakar. In the year 1928, Senghor went to Paris on a partial scholarship and continued his formal studies at Lycée Louis Le Grand and at Sorbonne. During these years, Senghor discovered the unmistakable imprint of African art on modern painting, sculpture, and music, which confirmed his belief in Africa's potential contribution to modern culture. In the year 1935, Senghor became the first African agrège, the highest rank of qualified teacher in the French school system, which allowed him to teach both at the lycée and university levels. He first taught French in Tours, but eventually he became a professor of African languages and civilization. In 1940, at the beginning of World War II, he was captured. He spent 2 years in the Nazi concentration camp. Senghor went all out in search of the foundations of negritude as a student and as an activist. He was convinced of the need for proper academic research to back up his claims on African and Black reality. By 1945, he had started a political career by becoming a deputy from Senegal in the French Constituent Assembly and later took up a lead role in the Constitution of 1946. He became, with time, a strong force in the politics of Senegal, becoming the first president of the Republic of Senegal on September 5, 1960. During his tenure, several cultural events took place in Senegal where the focus was on the essence of African and Black reality and the supreme value of existence for the Black. In 1963, there was a colloquium on African literature in French. In the year 1966, the first World Festival of Negro Arts was held. In the year 1971, there was a colloquium on negritude all in Senegal. His contribution to the world of culture and learning have been recognized by several universities who conferred him honorary degrees. Among others, Harvard University in the year 1966, University of Vermont, University of California, Los Angeles, Harvard University in the year 1971, and University of Haifa in the year 1973. On the occasion of conferring the degree of Doctor Honoris Causa upon him by the University of Vermont on June 13, 1973, Senghor made this following speech. I quote, "Every ideology, if it is truly to be the spiritual nourishment of a people, must have its foundation in the past, in history. Indeed, in prehistory, not merely as an expression of historical perspective, but of the ideal truth. Here, whiteness, like blackness, is only a sign of much deeper meaning, which is dependent on spiritual values, the only real values of civilization. For this is the kingdom of the soul." Unquote. This is a concise statement of the guiding philosophy of Senghor in his search for ultimate reality and meaning. Thank you.